Once Sheikh Nasruddin was sitting in a coffee house and he was very dejected.